the next song we're going to be singing is called it's called Reckless Love. It's relatively new. If you've heard it, you don't even need to listen to what I'm saying, because you already felt it. It's powerful. But it's a song that basically talks about God's reckless love for us, how he doesn't really care how terrible we are. He doesn't care about the times that we're not doing good in life, at school, at our jobs, our relationships. He is still willing to throw all caution to the wind and say, I love you, no matter what. And that's what the song is about. And so I just ask that during the song, if you feel so led, just listen. And let the lyrics of the song soak in. And when you feel it, just belt it. Because I'm going to be belting it. And, I'm sure you guys have a lot prettier voices than me. So, let's do it.